Class A1-3 quarterfinal. First of the visitors, the ninth-ranked Sweetheart Panthers. Number 3, Steph Trueheart. Number 5, Titus Fairclaw. Number 11, Ryan Harris. Number 15, Jacob Serrano. And number 23, Daryl Behrens. Your starting five with the home Panthers. The head coach is Brandon Woods. And now the starting five for your eighth ranked Grand Island Vikings. And guard number 4, Cam Siakko. At forward, number 31, Mario Wright. At forward, number 3, Garrett Robinson. At center, number 30, Kyle Burns. And at guard, number 12, Joe Kubikowski. And the rest of the Grand Island Vikings, and head coaches Ron Kristoff, assistant coaches Kevin Kulikowski. Getting ready for the Class A1-3 quarterfinal, 8th ranked Grand Island, 9th ranked Sweetheart. The winner travels to the top ranked Williamsville South Friday night for the A1 quarterfinals. Thank you. Panthers ball. Number 12, Teron, good luck. And number 14, Evan John. First of all, terrible errors, his first. Yeah. Second foul on Darryl Behrens. At the line, shoot two, Kyle Burns.
Yeah!
Back in the game, Cameron Gates. Possession, Vikings. Cameron Gates picks up his first foul, 14 foul, 2-1. Mario Wright, the line 2-2. LJ Wilson, Kevin Brandon back in for GI. Deborah Goodbye. And Evan John. Return for St. Paul. LJ Wilson picks up foul number 2. 13 foul. Deron Goodlock at the line, shooting 2. Yeah. Woodlock. And returning for GI, Kyle Burns.
Yeah.
ball.
Yeah.
J.D. Willis was his first foul of the game. Second team foul, G.I. Connor Busby enters for the Vikings. Devin Brandon and Manny Montez also on the floor.
Thank you.
Boomfather. Kyle Burns is my real running back in the game for the Vikings. As well as James Bianco. Start of the fourth quarter. Vikings will get the ball again. Thank you. Third foul on Daryl Behrens. Montez Phillips. Titus Stairclaw returns. basket by Kyle Tulum.
Kyle Turner picks up his first.